Oh, come on. Capture it, you bastard. Oh, now it does it. It didn't capture this one, and then it did after I fucked around with it again. Oh, wait. Yes, there we go. Now you can enjoy the fun as well, Dark.
Now I remember this game. I don't need it really.
Might lower the PS2 volume a little bit because I think it's a bit loud. Considering the armor and that he's got two guns, it's Jango Fett, isn't it?
Yep.
I got a bit early that unfortunately you missed where it had the LucasArts logo and then he got his wire thing out, grabbed the character on there and pulled it off, then he's still on it.
Oh, don't worry, I've seen that logo plenty of times.
Oh, of course I want to create a save memory. There we go. Since I'm starting right off, I'm not sure exactly how well keyed my emulator is for it. But I'm hoping well. Long time ago, like that's far
sure.
Away. This tune is going to copyright my ass out of here. The Republic's in peril. The aftermath of the Battle of Naboo, disorder and corruption run rampant through the galaxy. Yes, if it didn't beforehand. Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bando Gora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful industries. Darth Sidious, recognizing this determinant as a threat to his own sinister plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter. Haha, Darth Sidious, I killed you earlier.
Now he's back.
Well, I mean, it is set in the prequel, so, yeah.
I both love and hate this game, honestly.
A friend of mine highly recommended this game.
I love it because there's nothing in Disney Star Wars that contradicts it. So you can consider
Master.
It canon if you want.
Lord Tyrannus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bando Gora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen. Perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
I didn't want to interrupt that.
Fair enough. And that's best, really.
I hate this game because of how hard it was to beat it.
What a contest this is turning out to be! Outland Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time! The fearsome Morag has proven to be a formidable challenger!
Reminds me a bit of that first episode of Love, Death, and Robots. Sammy's game.
Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble. Oh, what a blow! And another. And the challenger wins. What's this?
Nice try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote. That's cheating. What am I?
Yeah, I bet that pissed off a lot of people. The idea that this guy's cheating. I should have thought it set a difficulty. Never mind. Dead or alive, Miko. Oh, sorry, you're saying?
There is no difficulty.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
There's just one difficulty. Hard.
Also, I forgot to put subtitles on. Damn.
As far as I know, there's no subtitles either.
Oh, fuck, I'll say. You know what? I'll just do a quick just to get to the title menu and see if there is subtitle option. If not, then fuck this. Right, options.
Oh, text, but no subtitles.
Typical. Bloody typical. Yeah, code setup, restore all this shit, but no. Code setup is probably cheats. But yeah, no. Nah, I didn't think so. I thought maybe bonus items, but no, no. Bounties out of... Oh, yeah, yeah, there's some... Now I remember when I watched someone playing this game, there are multiple bounties you get to catch, rather than just the one you're chasing.
And it's quite difficult, too.
If anything, it reminded me of that, Oddworld game.
Welcome to your first boss fight.
Look out, Jango! Blast that thing, Jango!
Well, it said that he pressed square, and it's like... That's better!
Blast it. You can't bluff it after it charges that shit.
Sorry, what was that?
You can't hurt it unless it charges at you. Then you can hurt it.
I still can't hear you. What the fuck is... Why is this game so loud? What was saying, Doc?
You can't hurt it unless it charges at you. You gotta hit it in the back to hurt it.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying...
And if you, like, rapidly press the fire button, Jango will rapidly fire his blasters.
Oh, rather than me holding the button.
Yeah.
Well, that's annoying. I see. Ah, that's what I was after. There we go. Took a while. The fuck happened there?
I had never seen that before.
I just went this into him and then found the... Right, can't I... Oh no, that's just cans. I thought that was items of some kind.
There's an exit over there.
Wah! Right, that's obviously the guns. That's to wrap people up.
Yeah. Poison darts.
Oh, that's what it is. Shit, I'm very unlimited
number
then.
For most enemies, it's a one-hit kill.
Pardon?
For most enemies, poison darts is a one-hit kill.
Oh, yeah, that healed myself up. You know, I was barely hurt. Good old Bacta.
You gotta go through there.
I think when I watched this, it was on the GameCube version.
That's the version I had growing up.
Hmm.
Chris. There you go.
Oh, okay. Oh, is that pressed down to what? Never mind.
Well, you just fell down, so...
Never mind. I'm guessing there's no way to climb back up?
Nope.
No, okay. Shame, really, because... I would love to get some of that. I would love to get some of that health I completely missed. Hey, little rat, come here. I want to keep you as a pet. No, never mind. Yeah, I can't even target them, so. Da 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 da.
Other way. That way.
I just came from this way.
No, the great.
But yes, I am great. joking. Right,
the sewer great. That side.
Oh, now I'm getting control of this camera, kind of. Oh, wait, no.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, down on the floor, apparently. Can do.
No other way to go.
No, it just didn't tell me to do the triangle thing. So I didn't do it. Never mind.
Now you have to climb up.
Yeah, I see. Forward to climb up, okay.
Jump.
Whee! Oh, I see, like Mario. Right, Ah, that's it. There's supposed to jump and they just come behind you. Ah, I see. Reminds me a bit of Tomb Raider with these controls. Well, at least for grappling, anyway.
It's kind of based on that, yeah.
Mm. Oh, I just don't know. Jango, some of Miko's
thugs have decent prices. That's a checkpoint. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Finally, Thavina, skip the beast pit, hunt down bounties.
Not access your scanner.
Pun?
That's it.
Oh! That's the scanner.
That's the scanner.
I assume. When I. Or I could just. Can I target people like that?
No, you gotta aim it.
Like that?
Like that.
Ah!
You can also aim your guns like that, too.
Ah, I see.
Right there.
Bounty marked. Live, 1,000 credits. Dead, 500. A bounty posted. So the dart would capture them, yeah?
No, the wire.
Just the wire.
Now you go up to them. Press the triangle. I think.
Ah! There.
You got the bounty.
There we go, brilliant. I like when I looked at the droid, it said no bounty posted. And I'm kind of wondering if there ever will be for like a little astromech like that. Because that would be quite funny. His name is Claptrap. That's the reference.
This ain't the Borderlands, damn it.
Oh shit. Ah!
Get your blasters out.
Yeah, but I want to make sure none of them are.
You're gonna die.
Yeah. Oh well. Oh, the music continues. Bloody hell. Well, I'm guessing none of them were bounties then.
You can kill your bounties like that too, so. And you can't scan dead bodies.
Pun?
You can't scan dead bodies either.
Then how would I tell what a if it's a bounty or not?
You have to scan it while they're alive.
Ah, shit. Hey, Promethean, welcome to the stream.
Even when they're attacking you.
And thanks for the raid! That's bullshit.
Yeah.
Here you go. Let's see what you were playing. Ah, Conan Exiles. I've heard some good things about that game, but, a friend of mine isn't too interested in playing it, to be honest. I wonder, Oh, I could have captured him with the wire. Oh, never mind. Never mind. If I've missed him, I've missed him.
No, you already did. Bounty's kind of over between continues. Bounty's carry over between continues, so.
Oh, yeah, no, man. If one of them was the, was a bounty.
Oh, they weren't.
Hey, thanks for that, Promethean. 500 bits. Go vein run, but congratulations on 500. Yep, that's fine. That's fine. Don't worry about it. And welcome everybody who's just coming for the raid. We just started this a second ago. Well, a few minutes ago, but, you know.
Hi, I'm Dark. I'm trying to guide him through it.
Pit fighters training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not that you need to.
What's that thing? Is it just,
What, that?
Yeah.
Blue thing?
Yeah.
It's a checkpoint.
Oh, it's a checkpoint. Alright. I just wanted to make sure that I wanted to find the secrets first rather than just run into. No bounty posted, so. Fuck him. Why didn't it say to target items?
Gotta aim with your blasters.
Oh, that's what I meant. Well, since apparently he's not a bounty, I don't need him. So, yeah. Sorry, sir. Yeah, I was recommended this game by a friend of mine. And I was like, oh, I do have it, and it does look interesting. But I had, you know, I've not actually played it yet, until now.
If you want past that door, you gotta use the barrel.
Yeah, I guess that. I just wanted to see if I could see if he was a bounty or not.
Yeah, that's a good idea if you want to hunt bounties. So the whole credits thing, you don't actually get money for hunting bounties. You just get extra bonus content for hunting bounties.
Oh, I thought I'd get, like, weapons and shit.
No, Jango has all the weapons he needs.
Like, upgrades to armor and shit.
Nope.
Ah, damn it. Try and tie them all up so I get a good look at them. Noise it made.
You're going back down.
Oh shit, I thought that was my way up.
That way. Just know your poison darts are limited, so.
Oh, yeah. Damn it! Yes, I see what you mean in regards to difficulty, because I was stopped. I couldn't really move anywhere or anything. Oh, fuck. You know what? Fuck you! Never mind, for some reason I was aiming at the ceiling. What the
you
fuck?
Gotta, lock on. You'll do better if you lock on.
Yeah, too late, sir. Yeah, too late. Fuck. To manually, alright. Oh, I maybe I should have gone up here and just shot them and scanned them. Cheesed it that way. Never mind. But yes, welcome everyone to the stream. I'm sorry, I'm rather terrible at. Rather terrible at welcoming people when they raid. But welcome, welcome, welcome. Where's... I feel like it's going to be one of those things where it's like, oh, only these guys with the three eyes are bounties or something.
No. Bounties could be anywhere, actually.
Well, he's not a bounty, despite the fact he looks like Greedo. Alright, die. A little unfair.
Yeah, she got some health.
A little unfair, but you know what? Fuck him.
By the way, you gotta go up.
Yeah, I was thinking I might have to go up, but I wanted to come down here to see if there was any... Whoa! Oh, what the fuck? No, no! You too! No bounty, no bounty. Buck. Oh! He's wanted! Shit! Probably gonna have to get rid of the others first.
There.
Oi!
Gotta mark him first.
Oh, I see. Right. There he goes. Bracco Gaz. 1,000 credits.
I'll be back.
Alright, see ya. Oh, that's annoying that it was like that. Oh shit. Here we go again. Ah! Oh wait, where am I? Oh here. Damn it. Yeah, not doing too well. I've died hundreds of fucking times. Nope. Ha! Get back here, yep. Haha! Got him. There's another bounty, alright. That's, 3 bounties so far in this level. So far the Gamorrean guards are not worth it, but, I mean, what's the chance there isn't gonna be a Gamorrean guard that is a bounty, you know? Alright, let's get going. Enough messing around. I'm going to be going up, apparently. How the fuck am I... If only I had my jetpack. Oh, shit. Ah, okay. Well, I certainly don't need healing. Oh, fuck. Oh god damn it, get back here! Yeah, die! Fuckers. Oh damn it. Falling damage, of course there's falling damage. Though from the sounds of it, it really doesn't matter if I do get bounties or not, because it's all bloody extra stuff, not stuff that actually improve your game. In which case I do wonder why the fuck I should then care. Checkpoint. So I'm going that way. I'm going to go up here instead. Can I open that door? No. Nope. Fair enough. Well, those certainly aren't bounties, I'm certain. Laugh if they were, though. Damn it, die! If I aim properly. Rather than if I hold the button. I don't know why they did it like that, where tapping... Makes no sense. Ah, okay. So, you know, it makes no sense that they would make it like that, where tapping is faster. Three out of five bounties. Brief, low-life scum has been hiding in my station, spreading counterfeit Republic credits. Okay, marked him, he's got no bounty. No bounty posted. No bounty posted. So only one of them is worth it. Right, let's get in there. Oh shit, he died. How did he die? I didn't kill him. New gun, and I got to. Actually, what are the targets out of curiosity? There's a Jawa there. That's an Ewok. That's a sand person. I don't think so. Damn. Oh, I see. Oh, it's more poison darts, fair enough. Sound of it. Oh, it sounded like they were doing a patrol, which if they are, then I could easily scan and take them out. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, yeah. If any of them were bounties, whoops. He said, don't shoot him despite how he smells. I'll see him through here. Show him he's a good person despite how he smells. Okay. Ah, that's how I do it quick. Thank you. I just say don't shoot him because he's. Oh, the secret. Yeah, there's no bounties on you, sir. So you get to live. For now. I can't tie him up. Never mind. Anyway. Yeah, I must have missed a bounty. One killed, three captured. Non-enemies killed, zero. Previous total earnings, zero. Yeah, obviously. Continue. Alright, when's Knucklehead on zone being to her? Dead or alive, Miko, I should know. Oh, I get it. So this is meant to be like, obviously, before Jango was chosen to be part of the slave army.
Yes, amigo. You're a bounty hunter, right?
Clone army.
For a little money, maybe I could take you to him.
Take me and maybe I won't blast you.
Okay, take it easy. I'll do it, but they'll kill me if they see me bringing you along. Maybe if you follow behind, you know, keep your distance.
Move it.
You said not too far. Yeah. Make up your mind. Oh, C-3PO! Oh, there's no bounties on him. Seriously. What? It's a droid! TC-39DO. Yeah, that Ugnaught isn't wanted. Then again, nobody wants an Ugnaught, do they? Ugh.
Want me to take you to Miko, then, Keeper? I said keep your distance.
None of them, really? Oh, I didn't get to keep the weapon from last time. What's the ship that's here? Okay. Hmm. Is there any more healing? No. Let me just check quickly on Sandy. I didn't expect I'd get a droid that was a bounty, but there we go. It's a madman. Like no, you're definitely yeah, there she is. She's just signed up as well, so let's go say hi. I can get back to this mission later, can't we? We can get back to the submission next time on Monday. Cool with that? Yeah, cool. Oh yeah, there was in fact a droid, Dark. That was a bounty, believe it or not.
I never said there wouldn't be.
Oh, I thought you said you hadn't seen one.
I never checked the bounties when I played this game. It's just too hard to do it.
To do them all, yeah. And to be honest, from the sound of it, really there's nothing, like, no extra armor or equipment or anything you get?
There isn't.
That's bullshit.
The bounties are just there as a collection quest, where you can get extra stuff in the bonus section.
I mean, I thought it would have been really cool if you could, like, actually upgrade your stuff. I mean, even the, Predator Concrete Jungle had an interesting system like that.
Sadly, not with this game.
Oh, slash raid, okay.
I mean, you'd think there should be something like that.
Yeah.
To reward you for getting bounties.
Yeah, definitely. Especially at how hard it is. It's not easy. They don't just fucking hand themselves over. And it's not like you can spend your time staring at them through the scanner, you know?
But no, sadly not.
Let's go read the knucklehead then. I'll put display capture on because I'll do a little highlight thingy.
Because there's only one upgrade you get, and that's at the start of the third level. You get the jetpack again.
The hell? Why is it, was it saying it's... Now it's saying she's off... What? I did a raid, and now it's saying she's offline, but... Oh,
that's weird.
Wrong person. It's it seems like I raided someone called Sani, AJ.
What?
San D. That was my fault, everybody, for that. For not bloody reading what I was saying. That's why I shouldn't have just done that. I should just done what I normally do, which is click on here. There we go. Do it that way. Fuck it.
Yeah, that's a better way to do it.
What to vote on? What to vote on? Vote on number 4 because it's got Batman. Well, Bat symbol anyway.
Good choice.
Sunny AJ. There's actually someone that exists called Sunny AJ. I can't... You can't make this shit up.
No, you can't.
There you go.
I put my vote in too.
Another tie?
Because I decided I want coverall Sandy today. Even though I just lurk anyway, so.
I just do a shower for myself, why not? it's probably on... here's that game I was telling SOB about, Outlaws. Love that clip.
You were telling him
about
it?
Yeah, I just found him, Max. Because he's saying, when are you playing FPS? When are you playing FPS? And I'm like, I did play an FPS not that long ago.
That one.
What the fuck? It's a lot of fun, that one. I just love the utter randomness of that encounter.
Using the aliens plan.
Yeah, the one that Geek caught. Yeah, that game itself is a fun little western.
Oh, did you see that?
It's a fun little western.
Okay.
But that was just like an Easter egg I found completely by accident.
Oh, yeah, you told me about it.
Yeah. Well, there was, like, there was a crack in the, in, like, the outhouse, so I accidentally blew it up. I didn't even notice it was a hidden thing. Then I saw this hidden area, I thought, oh, I'll go and explore that, see if there's any, like, weapons and things there, and I went down there, and there it was.
Sandy's gonna have to reduce the daily options at this rate. Grr. She doesn't like ties.
I can't blame her, to be honest, because some people deliberately tie it just to piss her off.
I just voted for what I wanted.
Yeah. Oh, no, I didn't say you were one of them. I'm saying there have been quite a few cases where she puts votes up, and then if she leaves, like, point redemption or something in for that, people will, like, fuck around and purposely make it tie. You know?
Yeah.
I wasn't saying you personally. No, you're not being a dick. You just what is that? Community challenge.
Community challenge is the
Five Days of Final Fantasy 7 remake.
That's
why I said I'm gonna vote for 5 Days of Starlight. Because that one is gonna take longer to fill up than the Final Fantasy one. Come on, Sandy, how can I showcase you if you don't appear?
Knucklehead.
Yeah, knucklehead.
Her timer's done too, so she should be appearing right now.
Time ran out late. Well, don't worry, Sandy's gonna see the kind of punishment I'm going to give myself next month, so that's fine.
I have a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever seen the movie The Prestige?
Sounds familiar, but I don't think I have, no.
I just wanted to ask.
Hmm.
Because that's one of the movie, because that's the only movie that was mentioned in class.
Oh. Hmm.
Where the teacher wanted us to watch The Prestige and compare it to the book Jekyll and Hyde.
Hmm.
So I assume there's probably like a dualism thing in the movie.
Maybe.
Like in the book.
I'm curious now.
Because we finished the book by now.
Prestige. PG film. It seems to take place in a similar time period. 1890. After a tragic accident, two stage magicians in 1890s London engage in a battle to create the ultimate illusion while sacrificing everything they have to outwit each other. So I guess there's a kind of duality to it, if we look at it that way.
True.
And it's got Christian Bale in it. Hugh Jackman, Michael Caine, Scarlett Johansson, fucking hell. No wonder I've heard of it, it's got lots of people in it. David Bowie!
Oh, shit. Broke everything. Oh, now Sandy's on.
Yeah.
I need to refix everything. I broke everything!
Everything is broken.
Everything is fucked up. When she gets involved with it.
Oopsie, I broke everything.
No, the song goes, everything is broken. Everything is fucked with your knucklehead.
It's like one letter off, and apparently there's someone that is called Sani AJ.
Thank you for the raid, archaeologist. And thank you for showing up today. Just doing it quick. Thank you. Thank you, Dark. Arigato, arigato. I see you guys here. I see you. And I wanted to start off with a song, but things got
But do you see me seeing you?
So I'm trying to
That's the question.
Bear with me.
Probably not.
But do you see me seeing you see me?
We live for it. We live for the things that...
Did you see that? Oh, that reminds me of... do you remember Mystery Men? Do you ever see Mystery Men?
No.
There's a villain in that. A great actor. I can't remember who it was, but... It's kind of unrecognizable, and... When this hero comes to bust him after helping him get out of the mental asylum, the guy blows it up, and then he comes back, then he comes to arrest him, and then he's like, see, I knew you couldn't stay sane and not blow up the insane asylum. And then he was like, oh, but I knew that. And then he was like, oh, but I knew that as well. It's like, oh, did you? I knew that you knew that, knew I knew that, knew that. But did you know that?
You mean the movie Mystery Men? Or like
yeah, Mystery Men the movie.
Oh. I'm not seeing a great actor here.
Well, I'd say that the role he played was really good. Yeah, I'll end the stream now.